Second round, we have your winner, Ryan Tapau, due to strike.